eggs?
Yeah, with spiced apples.
How do you like your eggs?
Hatched.
What?
Do you want them scrambled?
Scrambled, yeah.
They actually put a camera. I'm grounded for the rest of my life.
We're twins. Of course we're finishing each other's sentences.
We're twins. Of course we have to tell everyone how to tell us apart.
We're twins. Of course we're sharing everything. Money, food, clothes, partner.
We're twins. Of course we read each other's mind.
We're twins. Of course we want to fight island boys.
We're twins. Of course we've got same size dick.
We're twins. Of course we always compete. I always win.
Yeah, you wish.
I do.
No, you wish.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Don't put it
here.
Here, this is yours. If you want to make corrections, if you want to write corrections, you can write this.
As a lawyer, this might be my favorite criminal turning themselves in story. So this is Mr. Anthony Ackers. Mr. Ackers failed to turn himself in for a bail check, and Richland WA Police Department put out this pretty, you know, standard wanted Wednesday. He's wanted by the Department of Corrections for failure to comply. And then our boy Anthony Ackers is like, calm down, I'm going to turn myself in. So when he doesn't, a couple of days later, Richland WA Police Department's like, hey Anthony, we haven't seen you yet. Our business hours are 8 through 5. Of course, if you need a ride, you can call us and we'll pick you up. And Anthony Ackers is like, thank you so much. I'm tying up a couple loose ends since I'll probably be there for a month. Should be there in the next 48 hours. So at this stage, people are like getting invested in this story. And then this happens. Dylan was like, has he turned himself in yet? And he's like, he's not. And they're like, why can't you ping him? And people start getting into it. He starts like getting back at people who are like attacking him. And he's like, how is it up on your pedestal passing judgment while highly intoxicated? Must be nice to have the perfect life. So a couple more days pass. And then the department does this post. Morose Monday. Dear Anthony, is it you? Us? Last Wednesday we reached out to you as wanted. You replied to him, said you were going to turn yourself in. We waited. You didn't show. After you stood up, we reached out offering you a ride. The weekend came and went. We're beginning to think you're not coming. Please call us anytime. We'll come get you. DRPD, it's not you, it's me. I obviously have commitment issues. I apologize for standing you up, but let me make it up to you. I'll be there no later than lunchtime tomorrow. I know you have no reason to believe me after what I did to you, but I promise that I don't make it on my own. I will call for a ride to assist my commitment issues. Thank you in advance for your response. If you're patiently giving me another chance, I know I don't deserve it. P.S. You're beautiful. And then our boy shows up going, here for our date, sweetheart. A photo of him signed at the Richmond police station. So that's the start. It went viral. Everyone loved it, but there's a happy ending. You see, he attended a veterans court, which is a special court set up for veterans. And in doing so, he got his life back on track. He has a wife and child now, and everything's going awesome. So that is easily my favorite turning yourself in story. Follow me for more legal TikTok.
This is not fun. I am not having fun. I'd rather be at home with my wife and I'm having fun. This is great. I'm having a wonderful time.
Attention customers, someone has left their lights on in the parking lot. Ohio driver's Ohio license plate number NE14ABJ. Thank you.
Mom, what noise does a cat make?
Meow.
What about a dog?
Ruff.
What about a bird?
Tweet, tweet.
What about someone like watching a scary movie?
Well, then we've done this for I know.
So
this chair and close your eyes. Alright, and then everybody fill in. And we're going to ask you to fall, and then they will catch you. So you have to trust us. I'm going to count to three. Just relax and fall. Okay? One, two, three. No, let's go!
Sorry to bother you, miss. I'm from the Sheriff's Department. You've had some reports of your dog chasing around people on bikes.
I think you have the wrong house. My dog doesn't ride a bike.
Is there something wrong with you?
They say if you use this filter, you look like your dad.
Nope, not at all. I'll tell you what though, I look more like my dad's best friend.
I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied. I don't need you. I've got to break free. God knows.
It costs $0 to be nice. How much, what is it to be an asshole? I can Venmo you.
Yeah. Tiffany's no longer my girlfriend.
Thank God, dude. That woman was the craziest person I've ever met.
Hold up. We're engaged now. She's my fiance. She's no longer my girlfriend. She's my fiance.
What the hell, Mike?
I am so sorry. And she's your fiance.
Bye. Oh my!
These gas prices are outrageous right now. But I tell you what, $20 ain't much anymore. But you fill up my tank of gas, Lord have mercy. I might do a few things.
My fucking gas tank's farting. What the fuck? Is it gonna explode? Why is it farting at me? I don't understand what's going on. I literally put gas in it like 3 days ago.
I hate it, but for some reason, the people love it.
Yeah, yeah!
Did you do some dumb shit?
Hell yeah!
Did you get us both in trouble?
Hell yeah!
Am I still helping you because you're my best friend?
Fuck yeah!
What's the point of having matches if you need a lighter to light them? What?
Hey, baby.
Yes, honey.
If my goodies was a dessert, what kind of dessert would it be?
A wedding cake.
And why is that?
Because I ain't had none of it since we got married.
Don't choke on your noodles.
We are having a very nice family dinner. This doesn't happen very often. I love it. Nobody's on their phone except me.
Hey, when you boys were out fishing, I rocked your mom's world.
Oh!
Just took your fillet.
We're Asian. Of course we take off our shoes and the house.
We're Asians. Of course we use chopsticks.
We're Asian. Of course we'll never make our parents proud.
Oh, she's starting again. Oh, gosh.
We're Asians. Of course we have nice cars.
We're Asian. Of course we save money.
We're Asian. Of course we marry for the green card.
Wait, what? Like, not us, right?
No, I'm marrying you for love.
Love.
Thank you.
Enjoy your day.
You too, baby.
You too, baby. What you trying to get into?
Baby, I'm just doing my job.
See, you call me baby again. And it don't sound like you just doing your
Young
job.
Young man, I'ma need you to stop.
A mask in the car. Are you sick or something?
No, I got my lips done.
Richard, what do you mean you got your lips done?
I got a lip filler.
Let me see what it looks like. Take the mask off.
No, you're gonna laugh.
I'm not gonna laugh. You got it done, so let me see what it looks like. You don't need that. Because, girl, you're amazing. Just the way you... Oh, my God! What is that? What is that? What is that? Put the mask back on. Are you sick? What is that? Why does it look like that?
It's lip filler.
That's not filler. That's an infection.
This is lip filler.
What disease is that? You got COVID-37?
This is lip filler.
That's not filler. That is, you need to, what's the number to 911? We got to go to hospital.
No, we don't.
You need antibiotics for that.
I don't.
You have an infection.
No, I don't.
Is that contagious?
This is what it
is. 16! Go back. Get out the car. Talk to me outside the window.
Well, I think I look good. I think I look like Beyonce.
Girl, you look like Jay-Z. You don't look Queen Bee. Girl, you look like you got stung by a Queen Bee.
We believe drivers are fed up.
Excuse me, Little Rock, Arkansas. I'm gonna need y'all to fix y'all potholes. Cause ain't no way in the world that pothole looked at my tires and said, have you ever been swallowed up? What? These potholes hurt. How dare you? And don't be putting that fake stuff on there. Fix it!
Ladies 18 to 26, hope you're ready to get drafted.
Listen, I don't claim to know how the world works, but I do know you're barking up the wrong tree. Why are you going after them little girls when there is an entire generation of angry and ready to go menopausal women? We're ready. You don't even need to draft us. Just let us know where we need to be and when. We all got minivans. We can carpool. None of us have slept in years, so I'm ready to take the night shift. I'm burning up hot all night anyway. I'm up going pee. Give me a gun and put me out for post. I drink my coffee black as death, so I will not be trying to hunt some Starbucks to get a pumpkin spice latte somewhere out in the desert. I've raised my kids. I'm mad at my husband most days. Let's go. I got nothing to lose. I have so much PTO at work right now. They're trying to buy it back from me and pay me to take more time off. I'm good. I'm good for like a while. You can send me. These little girls don't need to go. They got a lot going on. They have counseling appointments. They're in school. They've got their little boyfriends and stuff like that. We got nothing going on. Gen X women who raise themselves, we are out here ready to go. What are you doing? My husband has sleep apnea. You think I'm not ready to see some action on the battlefield? I've had 2 C-sections and a hysterectomy. I don't even need to take like period equipment. No tampons, no pads. I'm good. Put me out there. I had a cell phone that I had to tap 422 times just to write the words, thank you. You think I can't figure out how to work a gun? I will. You know how they tell young women when they're out and about and they're in danger to find a mom? Find a mom and they'll help you. Let's go. I'm here. I'm the mom. You found me. Let's go. Put me in. I'm here. I volunteer as tribute. Let's go.
How far away is my soulmate? Hopefully somewhat close. I'd love to meet somebody and we just click and have an amazing time together and... and I'm gonna die alone. My kid's mom called me this morning and asked me if I could give her $300 to help her out with rent. And we haven't dated since 2015, so I don't normally do this kind of thing like ever, because I take care of my kids. I get them half the time. I'm a good dad, so it's not normal that I help her out with money any kind of way. And I just told her I needed a little bit to think about it and I would call her back. And before I had a chance to call her back, her sister called me. Her sister tells me that she doesn't actually need the money for rent. And she's trying to get her new boyfriend out of jail because she wanted to be able to be close to him for his birthday. And so, you know, that hit me some type of way, but I decided to call her anyway. And I told her, come get the money, that I would help her out. I just figured, you know, karma will bless me the way that I should be. So she came, she picked up the money. And about 2 hours later, I get a call from the county jail and I accept the charges. And it's her and she's screaming and she's cussing and she's crying. And she wants to know why I gave her counterfeit money. And I told her she wanted to be close to her boyfriend for his birthday. And so, you know, happy birthday.
That's what happens when you teach a coworker how to drive a front end. Who's a big boy?
I'm a big boy.
Who's a great big boy?
I'm a great big boy.
A big boy.
Popped one end, mashed the end on this. Ta-da!
You should see what else she can do.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Why does the Little Mermaid wear seashells?
Probably because that's the fashion where she comes from.
And where's that?
The ocean.
That's not what Uncle Brandon said.
What did Uncle Brandon say?
He said she wore seashells because she grew out of her bee shells.
I see, this is why.
What did I tell you about wearing my sweater?
It's literally mine too.
That's yours.
Yes.
Okay, then this is mine.
Yep, she likes it. You like that?
Mine?
That's no.
Take those off.
They're your
right
favorite
now.
Ones.
Are you kidding?
The Saturday edition.
What is wrong with you? You're gonna stretch.
I'm going home
actually.
To do a Richard Simmons workout tape, and I'm gonna lunch.
Take them off.
No. Get away.
Ow.
There she is. You guys have no idea how lucky I am that I'm married to her. Oh, hey.
What the fuck are you looking at?
I was watching you. You were coming up.
Dude, have a problem? You're like a fucking creep.
No, it's because I love you.
Shut the fuck up. Just drive.
Okay. Bye.
I've decided that I'm going to stop being sad and start getting bitches. That's what I'm going to do. So if you're a bitch that wants to get got, then I am no longer clinically depressed. I'm just going to choose to be happy. Just like my parents taught me. Happiness is a choice.
Can you pronounce these words in English?
Which one?
You try first, and then I'll give you the correct pronunciation.
Okay, I'll do it. Memoir. Memoir.
Memoir.
Memoir.
Memoir.
Okay. Colonel.
Colonel.
That's what I say, Colonel.
Colonel.
Why did I say two times? Squirrel.
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 You broken record. Penguin.
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 Okay. Jesus. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
That's what I say.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Why do I have to rub in?